Hey guys, welcome back to Ebony and Ivory channel.
Hey, what's up?
So far, we've been enjoying our Diana and Kudinova journey, and we've decided to react it again to another of her songs. Today, it's gonna be Crawl. So without further ado, let's go check it out.
Let's go.
Ooh. See, outfit's perfect.
Yeah, cool hair.
I never get tired of her voice. Jeez.
Wow. I think she's singing in Russian.
Yeah, this is like her first song to sing in Russian. Love her.
Oh, the voice is always like amazing.
Wow.
Oh, that's a cool part.
Wow.
Because she sings like higher, but also it's got like this distinct Diana voice.
Oh. I like the choreographers. Choreography looks really cool.
Yeah, like the stage and performers are always like amazingly set up.
I love the way she acts.
It really sounds cool.
I love that band behind that beat.
Wow, the voice life is amazing. And this part is really cool.
Diana! you see that stuff she does, like, the attitude, you know? I just really love it. Like, I really am always speechless with Diana. I'm always speechless in general. I love her. I love her performance. Her choice of song. This is the first time hearing her sing in Russian, and it's cool. She is just spectacular. Her voice is spectacular. She is amazing. Her outfit, wow, it suits the song, you know. And then her choreographers just make the whole thing so unique, so epic. And then I don't know if it's the background, what they use there. It's always like so cool, the background they use for her. And I just don't know. Then different beats comes in as she sings. I hear like different beats comes. She goes high in her pitch and comes back low with ease as usual. With Diana, I'm always filled with surprises. Like I can't get enough of her. She's just cool for me.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, definitely. Like the performance was cool. That's from what we've seen so far. It's always amazingly set up, the stage, the dancers, you know, like over here in this one, you know, all of them were kind of dressed, I think it like kind of like a crow costumes, something like that. Obviously, I don't know the lyrics. We didn't put the subtitles on. I don't even know if the captions were available. But from the title of the song, you know, Crow, I assumed those dancers were dressed as crows. And it looked cool. Obviously, you know, the whole setup is always amazing for her live shows. And voice, top notch, as always. There was one bit there, usually there were a few times actually where she kind of just sang with a higher voice. And one time it almost, I don't know, it reminded me for some reason like a crow, almost like I felt like she's making a sound kind of like a crow. I've no idea if it actually was, you know, planned or anything like that, but I don't know, maybe just because of the whole performance, the stage setup and everything, I just kind of felt like she was kind of, you know, somewhere behind her voice there was a little bit of this like a crow kind of sound going on. And again, in this song she shows that she can actually sing with her signature voice, which I think a lot of people love, and it's definitely something that catches your attention. It's very unusual for, you know, to what you would normally listen on the radio, so definitely that always catches everyone's attention. But I think she was showing also that she can sing high if she wants to. But you know, her signature is always amazing, always there. But again, I think she was just showing off that she can sing high if she wants to. And yeah, I really like the song. I assume it's a Russian song. It looks like she sang it in Russian. So I've not heard it before, as opposed to the other songs we reacted to before, which were all kind of cover songs. They were sung in English. This one was sung in Russian, and again, for me, it sounds cool. I always like listening to songs that are in different language because they sound very novel. They sound usually quite cool to me because I'm so used, you know, to English in all these songs. But if you have something sung in a different language, it always kind of, you know, brings your attention to it. It always sounds different, you know, there's kind of, as I said, like a novelty factor. And yeah, somehow the words, you know, the way she sang, they were flowing really well. I don't know what they were exact lyrics, but it just sounded like very, very nice in Russian. I really, really liked it.
Wow. That was really cool. Well, that's it, guys. Thanks for hanging out with us. We're going to be back with lots of reactions. Please keep subscribing, keep commenting and suggesting and giving us big thumbs up. See you all in our next video, and until then, it's bye from us.
See you later.